Welcome to the Battle of Mascaras! Yeah! Which, as you can see, three are from Primark, one is the Essence, and one, this is one, I know they look two, but it's one, from the, what was it? Unique. Kama Sutra event in Holland. So yes, I'm really curious because at the moment, I'm using this one every time I'm doing my makeup, but now these two are in my project pen videos. But as I mentioned to you guys, I want to see if I do this one first or one of these Primark ones that I got at one time in Primark visit. So yes, these three will battle for the pan project place. They will battle to win the title of "We are gonna finish you up." And the rest two I will give away. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do because I'm sure I cannot finish all four mascaras in the time where those get dry. So let's do this. I'm really, really curious which one will perform best. I'm not gonna be recording how I'm applying them. I'm just gonna apply two each. Now the battle will be between these two. On my left eye, which is this, I will put that one. And on my right eye, which is this, I'm gonna do that one. And I'm gonna just show you the results. This is my eyelashes without anything on it. So, let's go for it. After applying the first one, as you can see, there is just volume. You see it, guys? Between this one and this one. I'm not saying I'm crazy about it. Maybe I won't even be doing the pan with it. But let's apply this side now. Oh my god! Look! This mascara, you guys! You see the clumpiness to this? And this has the same amount of volume. Bullshit, I'm saying. This has the same amount of length. Come on, focus. Yes, you see it, guys? Clumpy, clumpy. And this one? It's very, very long. But it's so thin. I don't see that it's on my eye. Look, from this view, you can see. They're both the same length. You see it? They're both the same length, but this one is like just extension to my own lashes. I think that's like disaster. It's like you have few pieces of hair and that extend them and doesn't add them any volume. Ugh, this will be so bad. So, So from the first smaller bottle of Primark ones, as you can see, I will stick to the clumpy one, which is this one, and this will go in my pen project. That means that will be the Primark one that I will have to finish together with the, oh my god, with the Lash Princess, guys. So this one goes in my everyday makeup, finish me up place. Now let's move on to the second battle of very, very fake lashes against the Lash Princess. Let's see what happened here. Clumpiness totally wins in terms of messiness, you guys. Now on the left we will go with the Kama Sutra mascara. That's not the name, you know, the name is unique. And on the right we will go with Lash Princess mascara. Let's see. So guys, you can see we got a clear winner here. This is quite clumpy. It's still very nice. Both of them has a lot of volume and a lot of length. But this one has to win the prize of going to the bin. And that one is the clear winner, Lash Princess, goes against the other Primark one to finish both of them in this year's pan project. That was it, guys. If you have any suggestions of me buying another mascara after finishing them, something that is really better than this, if you know any mascara that is better than this, Lash Princess Essence Cosmetic, more volume and more length, let me know down below. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Watch all my videos and like and subscribe, and thank you. Bye. Do you remember that one from my declutter videos? Declutter video that I mentioned that I got it very, very cheap, I think 1 euro, but I've never opened it. Well, I just opened it. You see the packaging, it's still on it from under part. So I'm gonna add this to this bottle field. So let's see how it performs. I'm just gonna take away one of those sides and put it in. Let's see what kind of what. Oh, look at that. Not bad. Okay, okay, good packaging, guys. Does any one of you have the nerves for doing this daily? Mm-hmm. Air on my eyelids. Lashes full of air. Look at it. Even the kids here in the preschool doesn't deserve to have a mascara like that. It was really like applying air. No go, declutter.